woke up, I found the time had flown. By the way, I'm trying hard to comprehend your words. So lost without what I'm trying to be finding. Simple days marked off the calendar, hanging on my wall. I went outside, found the world had left me.
You're the one with the most compassion. What made you decide to send Willie Scamp Jones to prison?
I didn't send Willie Jones to prison. He sent himself.
But you were the deciding factor. He's just 16 years old and you could have.
If you're gonna be a reporter, you must learn to be objective. And to do that, you have to remove all bias. You mustn't reveal any emotional connection to your story.
How did I reveal an emotional connection?
Well, first of all, you call him Scamp, when only his friends refer to him that way. Then you say he's just 16. That implies to the interviewee that you don't even want to hear the other side of the story. Your mind is made up because of your personal connection.
Well, I'm not trying to hide anything.
You could. We don't have the same last name.
Where did you get to be so cold?
Five minutes.
Some might say you're punishing Scamp for what happened 20 years ago.
Hey, that looks good there. Let's put it on the ballot. All right, cool.
I will not filibuster.
Said title is further amended by revising code section 21 of provisional ballots.
My mother, your mother.
Getting involved is easy. The League of Women Voters can help you register to vote, get the right ID, and know the candidates.
So tell me what went wrong. Why did you guys contact us?
Oh, when Amber turned 18, we decided to let her go off on her own. And we thought we were doing the right thing, especially since she was always very, very, very responsible.
I mean, we had to trust her. This is the girl who was the homecoming queen. She was
cheerleader.
Right. Yeah. Oh, yeah, since junior high, right up to high school. She
class was president, yeah. You know, all those kinds of things. Anything in a leadership role, that was her.
Everybody kept encouraging us, you know, you have a responsible girl.